Willemstad, Curaçao. A young Caucasian Dutch woman was abducted on Caracaspa A Weg, Caracaspa I Street, on 25 August 2019, Sunday night, near a popular Curaçao food truck area. She was allegedly forced by a man and a woman to withdraw funds from ATMs, automated teller machine, in the Curaçao neighborhood of Jandorat and Buena Vista. It was reported that the victim was strangled several times and eventually thrown from a rock situated between the big and small beach of Nip, Playa Canapa, with her hands and feet tied. The victim did survive the kidnapping and attempted homicide. For some time apparently the Curaçao community was spreading the rumors about these type of crimes occurring in Curaçao, specifically this case. The Curaçao community is in shock and demands that the Minister of Justice, Quincy Girigiri, political party PAR, to put a stop to the rising crime rate problem on the island or step down. Allegedly, further discussions are occurring with a former police that's a sitting member of parliament to replace Quincy Girigiri, in order to better deal with the national security and safety. The Curaçao police have now brought the story out and are calling for the help of the community to find the perpetrators. If you know something about this case or have any information, contact the police via 917 or anonymously via 108.